need that radio.
Thing's practically an antique.
Even better.
Okay, give me a read back.
7, 205, 246.
Confirmed. Those are the correct coordinates. See you up north.
Roger.
All units have been apprised of the temple's location.
Good.
So, I did some digging. This keystone curse stuff, it sounds like it might be the real deal. Everyone who's ever used it has ended up dead.
Close. To be precise, those who enter the temple are never seen again. Vanished doesn't mean dead.
And that's better how? Either way, the president's sending us to our deaths. Isn't that messed up?
He'll be on site.
I'm sorry. What?
And you're surprised why?
I don't know. Maybe because it's a terrible idea? Although, that's kinda on brand for him.
Wheels up. We'll arrive first and roll out the welcome mat.
Understood.
Got them. They're headed for the northern continent.
North, huh? Tricky.
Can you get there?
Can I get there? Only with one arm tied behind my back. Girl might be missing her wings, but long as you got me, it'll be smooth sailing.
Oh, man. This is gonna be rough.
What can I say? Life is full of ups and downs.
They've mobilized the Turks in the military. Hope you're ready for a fight.
I hope you realize this temple of yours is not, in fact, the promised land.
No. Then what is it?
The beginning of the end. The celebration of the faithful. A watershed moment for all mankind. But the temple itself, merely the stage.
Objective sighted.
Are you sure this is the place?
Quite.
Guys, look!
I'm looking.
All right, mateys. Time to hoist the sails.
This thing doesn't have any! And I'm not your matey either!
Just roll with it, kid. Y'all ready? Then batten down the hatches and hold on tight.
Aye, aye!
There's so much tension.
Waves did a number on the old gal. Gonna give her a once over. You go on ahead.
Sure about that?
I'm a big boy.
ancients built all this? Damn.
The Cetra, yes.
Shall we one day return? By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
Oh, no. This isn't the promised land. I mean, just look around. It can't be. Not with all this sadness and anger.
We good?
Yeah.
Check out this ship right here!
With you all this far. I ain't about to go in there. Sorry, folks.
No, don't apologize. You've done so much for us already. We'll always be grateful, Sid.
Wait, don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
Sephiroth beat us to the punch. Come on. We don't have much time.
On you.
Look at it! The ancients built all this just to hide something? That black materia's gotta be worth a fortune!
Shh! Oh, not another word about the black materia. We can't let Shinra find out.
Like Kate hasn't already told them.
Doesn't matter if they know or not. We just need to find it first.
Hold up! What the hell?
I could be wrong, but I'm starting to think we checked our sanity at the door.
The only promised thing here is death for us all.
Elena, cut the chatter.
Hey, you know I'm right.
Sir, Avalanche and the Ancient, they're here.
I say we set an ambush and take them out.
No, we focus on the mission. Our orders were to find proof that this is indeed the Promised Land, so we will split up in search. Reno, Rude, pair off. Elena, you're with me.
Sir.
Reno. See you keep your priorities straight.
Copy that, boss.
This temple's daunting enough without Shinra and the Black Robes complicating things. Gonna be tough going, folks.
You think Sephiroth's here, too?
No. I know he is.
Got a real bad feeling about all this.
We shouldn't think like that. Stay calm, okay? This place can sense our emotions. Turn them against us.
Okie doke.
We just get turned upside down?
Or the temple did. Depends how you look at it.
There was a great battle here long ago. So many lives lost.
for it.
Says no one who enters the temple ever comes out, according to the cat.
Why am I only doing this now?
The asshole was probably lying through his teeth. Don't pay no mind.
Thank you.
only way we can catch up to the others. Now jump, goddammit!
Okay, just give me a moment, sir.
No way to go but down.
You can jump?
I can't believe we're doing this.
good.
This position until the Turks set contact! Weapons free!
Yeah.